Every athlete faces challenges. But for one Evansville Iceman player, the challenge is that much greater. 44 Sports Director Andrew Kazee reports in Ice in His Veins. Tuesday night at 10 on 44 News. Focused on family and the community.